Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you how to say happy birthday to someone. Okay, what is the word for birthday? The word for birthday is tavallud. Tavallud. It's an Arabic word actually, it has an Arabic stem, but we use it in Farsi, so tavallud. Now, how do we say happy birthday? So the word happy, of course, when it appears in phrases, usually would translate to mubarak, which would mean may it be blessed. So happy birthday, tavallud mubarak. But in Farsi, we cannot just say tavallud mubarak. We have to say Tavalludet Mubarak. It refers to you. May your birthday be blessed. If you're talking to someone with whom you're supposed to be formal, for example, your boss, you can say Tavalludetun Mubarak. Tun refers to you, formal. Now, one more time. If you're talking to a friend, a family member, or someone with whom you're comfortable, you would simply say Tavalludet Mubarak. If you're talking to someone with whom you're supposed to be formal, you would say Tavalludetun Mubarak. Now, there's also a phrase that people usually say when they congratulate someone on their birthday. So this phrase would be Sad Sal Zende Bashi. Sad 100. Sal, year. Sad sal, 100 years. Zende bashi, may you be alive, may you live. So literally, may you be alive 100 years. Sad sal zende bashi. It's a nice phrase to say to someone on their birthday. So you would use this when you're talking to someone with whom you're informal, basically a friend or family member. Again, if you're supposed to use this for someone with whom you're supposed to be formal, the sentence would change a bit. It would be Sad sal zende bashin. Bashin. The ending in here refers to you, formal. Okay, let's review everything really quick. Happy birthday. Tavalludet Mubarak. May you be alive 100 years. Sad sal zende bashi. Okay, now, on the formal register, happy birthday. Tavalludetun Mubarak. And may you be alive 100 years, formally would be Sad sal zende bashin. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Until the next class, khodafez.